chocolate. Heart is a ghost town.
Midnight market? I really have no idea where we are, but it's an adventure.
Oh, there's a pomela.
Davao's pomelo is known for being sweet anyway, but we gotta try it. Yes, kuya. Love it. Sweet. Nalo. Right? President, ayun. Pomelo for you.
Okay, baby, tumba.
This is the first time in the Philippines to have a chocolate museum.
They bring it smells like chocolate. To taste the chocolate sound, aroma, mouthfeel, appearance. Check your chocolate. Sounds cool.
15 minutes more, 15 minutes.
Oh, wow. 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 Oh, wow.
Sinaraduhan tayo ng karaoke. Grabe siya. Grabe sila.
Yung experiment na medyo
yung
slightly
up. People want it. gusto ko ng blow box.
Instantly pops. Toing. Ayaw niya. Dapat dalawang kamay. How chic can that be? It's the trying out, tasting part. Trying out my chocolate with cranberries. Wonderful. There you go.
Beautiful.
I've got a clock
and
kettle and pero konti lang yung ano ko.
Guys, so in behalf of CTO, our driver privilege, and of course Ray, this is your tour guide, Mr. Jojo. I would like to say thank you very much for having us. Hopefully, nag-enjoy is sa Davao at makakabalik pa rin kayo na Davao. So, good luck and thank you very much. Hasta la vista, baby.
Woohoo! Palakpakan! Oh, yeah! Thank you, Kuya Jo.
Going home.